had a friend and she was out of her mind. I think I told this story before, but she and her boyfriend got involved with some dodgy doctor guru gentleman who had this theory that enlarging the skull cavity can enable the brain to grow larger and make you smarter and more intuitive. So they signed up for the treatment and spent 2 years with their upper jaws in a series of braces designed to push the facial bones outward. It was very painful and very expensive, and at the end of it they had gigantic weird over bites, blinding chronic headaches, and all their upper teeth were coming loose. I saw her toward the end of the treatment process and she looked like Freddie Mercury. Last we heard of them, they were suing the guru. Intuitive.